Welcome back, Heaton, to another video. Today, we're in VRChat some more. Trying something new. Need a mirror. Here's my new hobby that I completely fave. And it's in low light, so... yeah, you can pretty much... guess why I chose her. Well, actually, it's the free one I found. Red Gloopy is. That's why. Okay, so we are... oh wait, can I... okay, I can set... actually, wait, let me get up. Wait, can I set it now? Okay. I kind of like want a closer level. Okay, let's unmute the mic. Settings. Okay. Where is it? Disable toggle voice, or is that on auto? I don't know. Hold up. My defaults on. Okay. Now let's see what will happen. Oh, I thought it had the mouth tracker thingy. But it's not. I don't think that is on this IV. Okay, so the plan of the day, find an avi that has voice tracking. I think that's what it's called, voice tracking. I guess I don't need it. I mean, there's really... give it up to the effect, which would be nice, but I don't think... yeah. I'm gonna have to find... and I'll be that this! Have... that does have the... voice tracking on. Because this is like one of the more realistic avatar. Okay, let's see what I can... I don't know, just put in voice. Maybe it would come up something. Came up a little stuff. Of course, there's some news.